All I've got to say is, sorry for the freaking wallpaper. I've had it since I was 3. You know what? I don't know. I mean, so what? It's got puppies and fire trucks on it. Who gives a shit? I mean, yeah, puppies and fire trucks? I mean, come on. But you know what?
Who cares?
That's what. I mean, I can't believe you guys would be so... Just kidding. I mean, yeah, go ahead and laugh your heads off if you want. But you know what? I've had this stuff on my wall since I was 3 years old. And I'm not about to change it, but I am actually. Because I'm so sick of it that I'm about to say, machine gun go. I bowled so well, that's what I get. See these? These are real darts. You know what these can do? They can put a hole in your arm, look at that. Now check this out. See? Look at that. We're right in the wall. Now. I'm going to show you another thing. Decent to do. My arm is bleeding! Gotcha. Just kidding. But these things can do that. They went right through a coat pan. They went right through a... What you call? It went right through a... picture. Went right through my wall. I'll go right through you, I mean, you know? It's just like somebody taking a riot shotgun and going... And you end up with no head, I mean, it's just like you're... Hey, where'd everybody go? My head disappeared! Oh, there it is. You know what I mean? I mean... I don't know. I mean, I'm not very funny, but, you know, if you find it funny, that's fine. I mean, look at this. My mom got me this for Christmas, and I tore off both its arms. It's about to lose its body, but, you know, I just do it for the fun of it, because it's a really horrible gift. I mean, it was a Spider-Man tablet phone. I mean, now. That over there, my iPod, in my iPod Home. Whoa, are they right here? Man, that's the good thing we got. Oh, this is one of the vent info things that I got, which reminds me to thank. And this is one girl. Yeah, I played this joke on her telling her that I'd be moving to Florida and I won't be getting on for 2 years. Stupid, bad, dumb. First reason, it's stupid, because she got all worked up, I got her crying, and she was my girlfriend. Bad, well, got her crying and now she's my girlfriend. Dumb was that, I said I'd be more moving to Florida for 2 years and I won't, or I'd be moving to Florida and I won't be getting on the computer for 2 years straight. And man, was she worked up. I mean, see this bottle? Yeah, Gatorade bottle, about half an ounce or something. Yeah, make that about this big. That's how much she was crying. I mean, Yeah, she probably gonna fill up my whole room with tears. I mean, yeah, I know my room's not that big. I mean, it's just tall bit. I'm 5'6", 5'7", something like that. And, you know, whatever goes, well, I mean, I broke her heart, yeah. Sort of made a song that sort of goes along with the song off the Naked Brother Band. It's called Rosalina. Or things you kind of, you know, whatever. But yeah, don't make the same mistake I did, because they will come back and hurt you, and you'll end up doing this to you. She'll end up doing that to you, because she did it to me. And yeah, it was horrible. She cussed me out for about 2 days. She won't talk to me She won't talk to me about 5 weeks. And she called me a butt things. She sent me a letter on my MySpace that said, "Dear butt face, after you get done reading this, please delete it." And it said that that joke you played on me was horrible, and I hated it, and I hate you. You're the worst, ugly, looking, lying piece of butt face I've ever seen in my life. And yeah, I mean, I think girls are like that, but, well, just don't make the same mistake. If you're with someone, make it to where it works. Don't make it to where it doesn't work. Both ends have to be equal, like this. They're equal. They move together. They just go like that. I mean, just gotta make it work, yo. All right. I can't do that, you know. But just make it work. All right. Cool. Oops.